What is up, you beautiful farmers? It's your boy Carl, and if you don't know me, I'm a 28-year-old sheep farmer and sheep shearer from Sligo in the northwest of Ireland. So today we're a bit away from Sligo. We are over in Poitiers in France. I think it's the southwest of France. Myself and my sister Joanne basically have received the great honour of representing Ireland in a senior test against France. Dad also is over as a manager, so we're going shearing in the individual and the senior. We're also going shearing against the French in a test. I'm a bit under the weather myself today. I've have a bit of a flu. It started to come down with it yesterday. Kind of just a high temperature and not feeling myself at all. Here, what can you do? This is the day that's on. We're now representing our country, so you just have to buckle up and get into it. I'll take you around the show and we'll see what's going on.
So the competition that we were invited to was part of a bigger annual Poitiers Farm Show that takes place here every year in this magnificent indoor arena. There was all sorts of agriculture related attractions for the general public, from food to horticulture and machinery, and all kinds of animals on show.
She has a lovely little bow on top, like a Christmas present as well.
Did she win first place or did she put the reed out?
Our test match against the French was only one event in a full day of shearing competitions. There's some very good shearers in France and they take their shearing quite seriously. The lambs we were shearing in the heats were an Ile de France Merino cross lamb. They're cute looking little fellas, but don't be fooled by them. They're loose in the skin and there's quite a lot of work on them, particularly around the head and ears. Very different from anything we'd be used to shearing in Ireland.
Because Joanne shore well and she was in the top four after the heats there, so the top four shearers can qualify if they want to shear in the open, which is the top grade. So she's having a go in the open now. They're shearing four lambs, the same amount of lambs. Shearing well. Bottom toot.
After the heats were done, they took the top eight shearers through to the semi-final. I was coming in fifth place and Joanne was coming in third. I knew that because it's a four-stand competition, if I didn't make the top four in the semi-final, I was going to miss the final. So I knew I had to pick up the pace. So we've just after having an absolute feast, and the French are known for their big dinners and drawing out wine and cheese and all that. We don't have any wine or cheese now, but so the senior semi-final went on there and the results are up and I made the final. I've come in fourth, which is great, but the unfortunate thing is I've actually bet Joanne out, my sister.
Joanne is in fifth place. So it's only a fourth Dan final. I came fourth, Joanne came fifth. It was only 2 points in it, I think, so it was quite tight. So I'm in, Joanne isn't. Now we have the test later, which myself and herself will be sharing against two French shearers, so Joanne will shear again. But it's just kind of rolled the dice. Like, Joanne was flying it in the morning, and then there was a few more sheep for the semi-final, and I improved a wee bit, and then I just snuck in, you know. I gave it my all and I managed to sneak into the final. I'm fortunate that she's out, but anyway, it's not easy. It's the way the cookie crumbles. I'm still pretty shook at the moment. Like, I had that dinner and I feel like I could fall asleep now.
After the lunch break, the sheep changed and we're on much faster shearing open wool lambs. We didn't get much footage of the senior final because my camera lady was occupied, but it was quite a fast final. I did the 12 lambs in 12 minutes and I was still third out of fourth off for time. I had a feeling, given the quality of the lambs, that it was going to be a fast test match. It was exactly that.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here
beautiful world. Wonderful. Hero. Fais du bruit. Ah, c'est Julien qui a pris la tête cette fois-ci. Trois fois d'avance. Come on, Karol. Just breathe over the eyes. 10 boutons pour Julien, 6 boutons pour Karol. Léo. Allez, Poitiers, 10 boutons pour la France, poste numéro 4. Attention, 11e et avant-dernier pour Julien. C'est son jour aujourd'hui à Julien. Julien Sureau, il nous vient de la Haute-Vienne. Il représente la France en catégorie senior. Karol Devaney and I'm, second from the land of France. Last leg, 8:54. Come on, Karol. Just for the other sheep, the last sheep for you. Show up the name. Come on. Et maintenant, Pierre à la lumière, poste numéro 4. Nous écoutons. Et c'en est fini en 9 minutes 20. On a l'arrêt. On a un problème, ça va se régler. Le timekeeper est assidu. Et bien là, ça va encore se corser. Parce qu'on s'approche tout doucement de notre ultime épreuve.
Now, it doesn't matter what YouTube videos I'll do, Joanne Lowe's been the most famous one in the house. Very good.
Hey, what can I say? These lads are taking over, I'm retiring.
Put them down, boys, and go back to school.
Et à la deuxième place, vous pouvez applaudir l'Irlande avec Karol Devaney. Et donc en première position, la France. Julien Sureau, Karol Devaney. Bravo messieurs.
Well, that was a great day out. But we're wrecked now and we've got an early flight in the morning, so Devaney's signing off. Until the next one.
Au revoir.